Home Depot is now recalling more than 190,000 ceiling fans after reports that its blades can detach while in use. The Hampton Bay 54-inch indoor-outdoor ceiling fans have already injured two people and caused property damage to several others. Its maker, King of Fans, says the detachment is likely because of a manufacturing defect caused by faulty screws. The fans were available exclusively at Home Depot stores from April to October. Consumers are advised to immediately stop using the fans and contact King of Fans for a free replacement.